I had this trade going. I entered it and I didn't hit the pause button. Okay, look, I entered here. I added when it went against me, which I don't advise you do, but I knew that 44,000 would break, and now we're up 36%. I filmed this whole thing and I hit the pause button. I said that we would break 44,000. Let me take this money and we will reload. Now let's go ahead and we're going to refresh, and we should see my entire available balance there. What I'm going to do here is I am going to wait until it goes back. Oh, here we are. We're over the whole number. Let's see. 4,000. The number is starting to go up. We never re-enter a trade then. I can't believe that this trade ran for 2.5 hours. Okay. It was down as much as 20%. And you just see me win, what, 40% and exit perfectly. What happened with this was, well, I thought I hit the pause button and it never paused. And it was 2 hours and 40 minutes that trade ran, and it recorded everything in my house. So I had to end that video and start again. It was a step-by-step walkthrough. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to re-enter this. Let me just see. Hold on. So the value here of that one trade was, after fees, roughly $350. Okay, because I know I deposited this amount. That's what we have now after fees. We are going to wait on the 3-minute cycle for them to buy some more of the dip, and then we'll short it again. This is the Bitunix exchange. When you make a deposit, okay, your amount is going to wind up in the spot account. You see this here? You can do it here or under assets. Look for transfer. You're going to transfer from spot to USDT. Okay, USDTM account. That's the trading account. When you want to withdraw, you're going to hit the reverse from USDT to spot, and then we withdraw directly from the spot wallet. So let's see if we can get them to buy a little dip and then re-enter this. You know what? I'm going to re-enter now anyway. Market, we're going to put in $1,500. Sell short at 100X. It's 5:23 p.m. There's the entry. Let's go ahead and check it out. Here we are, down 0.67, which is an excellent entry. Now I will pause, screenshot. I can't believe I didn't hit the pause button for that amazing. It was 2.5 hours. Okay, it ran. And it was epic. And boom, another 21%. Let's go ahead and close that and reload. We'll do it again. Boom. Nice. Now, this is called the whole number game, over and under 44,000. I will wait for them to buy the dip, and then I will re-enter again, this time with $2,000. As soon as they buy this dip up here, I will attack. At this point, most people look to jump back in. They feel an urge, like a feeling of missing out. I am going to wait before I enter. That's how you win every trade. Wait your turn. It should bounce closer to the whole number, and that's why I will initiate my short, but not down here. After a win, most people don't give the charts time to set up again. It only goes up and down. This is a critical mistake people make. If you look at the 1 minute, you'll see it's probably already reversing. Look, right there, boom. So you don't want to short the local bottom. This is why the money's made waiting. I sit on the 3 minute, wait for them to buy the dip, and initiate the ambush. This time we're going to go in with 50% of the wallet at 100X at market, but we are going to wait until over 44,000. So we are back over 43,900. Now, looking at the 3 minute here, let's think about this in a logical way. You've just watched me win a couple of trades with epic shorting on the local low time frame. Okay, now let's look at it like a skydiver. You get paid how far you jump. Where do you want to jump from? Down here? You're going to get wrecked. I would jump from here. I would have jumped from here. This is a 3 minute chart. At 100X, this is the speed of light. So I'm waiting here, watching a number with no emotion, no feeling of missing out. Go to market. Make sure you're on cross. Now, sometimes you don't go back over the whole number if you get too far away from it. We're still in the zone where we can go over. This is actually one of the safest ways to trade when you're near the whole number. Most people start looking at the 1 minute, and they see all this, they don't want to miss out. It just broke 44,000. That's how you lose money. I sit here like an assassin, and if it drops to 43,500, so be it. But growing tails here on these 3 minute candles is an imminent sign of a green candle incoming. You doubt me? Watch my ability. Technical analysis is reading the past, a study of the past. I am about the immediate future. I trade based on what's happening in the moment. So now, looks like based on the 1 minute, we might actually go down further. Nope. We were correct. Here it comes. It's going to show on the 1 minute first, and next it will appear on the 3 minute. Predicting the immediate future is what this is all about. If you'd like to be in my Discord or join my consultation, my personal trading lesson where I share my screen with you, and even if you've never traded before, in 1 hour, look, there's the green candle on the 3 minute. I am not shorting all the way here. This is called a local bottom. This is how you get wrecked in 1 hour. I can take anyone and teach them how to trade this simple game of war on the 1 minute chart. Now, you may wonder, what's 44086? What's 44126? Well, in case I'm not here in the moment and we pop over 44,000, those are two known psychological stop points where it reverses and falls back down. So I will catch both of those if I happen to not be here for a moment. I don't stare at the screen. Let's take a screenshot. Boom. Looking here, we see the green candle I predicted, but it also has a tail. It is also weak. The price, 43. Now look, we're within $69 of going back over 44. Reading human nature and human psychology, which moves this market, they think it's cheap. They will buy the dip because it's below the whole number. I will outflank them. When they buy that dip, I will short them and take all their Bitcoin. 933. Watch this number. I'm going to pause it for a moment. So now you have a choice to make. It's moving further away from the whole number, further away from these two numbers. Do you want to risk going in down here? Maybe it's going to keep going further, or do you want to let them buy some sort of dip and then kneecap them? I wait. If I miss the move, I miss the move. I've already made 30, 40% a few times. I think even in the beginning of this video. So I'm going to take a screenshot here and prove to you the value of waiting to enter a trade till you're absolutely certain all of this is textbook war on the 1 minute chart. Screenshot right there. I want to know this number right here. That's where we would have, let's say, given in emotionally and shorted. So it's only been a few minutes, and I took a screenshot 8:45 where I said that you would emotionally short. Well, I would wait for the ambush, and here we are 9:42. I refuse to short emotionally. I refuse to trade emotionally. I trade like machine. If I miss a trade, there's always another trade. I don't overanalyze. I don't add any indicators. 947. We will go over the whole number and I will hatchet them both. Using limit orders is not something I normally do, but I'm busy right now and I can't sit here and I don't want to miss the moment because it'll be a flash. It only takes a moment to win. Reading humanity. 44,000. I told you they were coming for it. You would have lost your trade. You would have shorted a local bottom. Okay? Now I'm going to get them. I'll go in at market here. I'm going to cancel my open orders. No need for that. Now it might run up slightly to 086. Where am I? Here. Look at this. Instantly into profit by waiting for the fools to buy the dip, thinking they were getting a deal. Psychological warfare meets crypto trading. 5%. Before I continue, I won't ask you to like or comment or subscribe. I will tell you if you click on show more on your phone, You'll find all the links and how to get into my elite Discord and consult and learn directly from me, the pro, the expert, the assassin of leverage trading. 10%, the average stock market return in 1 year. It's being performed in front of you in seconds. Time, 6:09, New York City. Bitcoin has a nasty habit of dumping at 7 p.m. I'm going to leave this for a bit. Now let's look at what we have. We have 100x trade. We have about a $4,000 wallet now. Okay. We could even take this. You want 14%? I could take that and reload. Let's see where we are on the 1 minute. 13%? No. We're going to let this run for a bit. I will be back. It's 6:10. I like to be in a profit range of, it's still 6:10, of around 20 to 30%, okay, before I even think about closing. Otherwise, you will have too little left in your wallet. You'll have less in your wallet than when you started if you close too little. I won't close here. 20 or 30%, especially when I know a massive dump is incoming. Why? For some reason, at 7 o'clock New York City time on Sunday nights, we dump. Just like I told you, they would go over $44,000. I waited, and they did. Anyone can learn this skill. I'll grab that. 12%, 14%, boom. Just like that. I'm gonna enter one more time. We're gonna do $3,000. But we're gonna wait. 9:33, 9:37, 9:42. Now do you see why I'm waiting? Price is going up. I'm going to get them again. When it gets all blurred together like that, you can stretch them out and go like this. So looking at the 3 minute, we just made what? I don't know. What was that? Like, whatever. But you've been watching me go in and out here. Now I won't go in here. Nope. 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 I let them buy the dip. Follow the yellow P stream. Let them buy the dip. Here they come. Look at this. Look. Like a snake charmer. And I can do this over and over again, and you can do it too. You want proof? Look at these people. Big mean at 36% at 100x, 40%, 91%. Thank you, Oracle. Muscle Juice has been with us for a long time. PDCIIC, 15%. Look at Muscle Juice. Look at this. Epic.
Muscle Juice said mask short 106% and 113%. It has no reason to be up that much.
Absolutely.
I hear Oracle voice in my mind when I'm looking at the charts. Thank you, Oracle.
Once again, I will take them out over the whole number. I have something to attend to now, so I'm going to go like, I'm going to do half. Watch this. Because I can't sit here and I don't want to miss it. 1500 at limit. So we're going to do two limit orders at my same numbers. 44086. We're going to do 1500. Right there, sell short at 100x on cross leverage, order placed. We will do another 1500. What do I get these numbers from? This is the absolute behavior of Bitcoin when it plays the whole number game over and above the 44,000. Most people are not patient enough to do this right. I've shown this in many videos. If I have to ask you to subscribe, I won't, because you're just not that smart. I subscribe to what's good. Check the 1 minute. It's fluctuating. Let them go over the whole number. I'll show you my two orders that I only have one in. Let's put in number two. 44,126. Let's hope they hit it. Normally, I never use limit orders like this, but I have family here and I have something to attend to. I'll be right back, 6:14 p.m. Just to ensure I don't miss out, I'm going to drop a small trade here, just $500. No, I refuse to do that. I feel no emotion. A feeling of missing out is from your mortals. And this is why I don't like to use limit orders. Look, we dropped down severely, okay? And these orders are so far away, they're literally a waste of time. This is why I don't use them in war on the 1 minute chart. We sit here and we actively trade and we catch moves. Now, I think it's going to go down to 550. I'm going to throw $2,000 right here. Boom. Sell short. We're looking for 550. There's the entry. 6:34 p.m. It could pump up against us, but we're looking for it to go down some more. So the only time you should ever kill a trade is something like this. You've been winning. You want to get rid of that. You watch it. You feel it was a bad entry, maybe a short on the local bottom. Okay. You might want to close that. Me, I'm not closing it. I'm not giving them anything. And boom, I didn't close. Direction is down. We will close that now. We will reload back over the whole number. Another live trade. Epic. This was textbook perfect. You see me exit that other trade. Okay, now these have been relatively small wins for now. They're back up to 43,908. Okay, and I asked you, I was like, well, wait, is the old pictures? Hold on. Here, this is what I'm looking for. 43,798. And I wasn't entered here. And I said, I'd wait. We've done every one of these strategically and calmly. This is how you leverage trade. This next one, oh, we're going to kneecap them. Look, 43,906. It's 7 p.m. New York City time. So we slip into the evening on a Sunday night. There's a phenomenon called the DWAC. I'll show you what it looks like. Hold on, let me see if I can enter here. 8.99. I'd really like to try again to get, if I get over 44,000, I got a kill shot. What's a way to do this? You can, well, let's look at the 3 minutes, see where we are. Okay. Well, you can stagger yourself in with little attack bites. Okay. A portion of the size of what you want to put in the trade. But honestly, I prefer to wait. Let's take a screenshot here, right there. Boom. 8.99. Let's wait. See if they buy up some dip, and then we'll turn them into dip. Let's take a look here, what's going on. I don't trust the 1 minute. I like the 3 minute. 3 minutes weakening. Let's take a look at 6 hour. Red. 1 hour. Red. Oh, much smaller red. At this point, we could be weakening. 7 p.m. New York City time. Do I want to take one more shot at this? 907. I will not short this unless it goes over 44,000. I'm going to wait. I'm going to keep monitoring my 1 hour. If you'd like to learn how to do this, click the show more box below the video. I can teach anyone in 1 hour. We are relentless, unstoppable. People from all walks of life.
Leon Peter said, first trade in a while. A little bit busy at the moment, but trying to follow what's happening in Discord on the phone. BTC long 50x67.43%. Wow. BTC long 100x59.21%. BTC short 100x27.59%.
I am going to wait until they go over my whole number before I attack again. This video's gone on long enough. It's 18 minutes. I'm going to upload this now. I hope you all learned from it. Have a good day.